Each of these pre-configured queues have been assigned print modes that define configuration data for printing to specific combinations of inks and substrate. Print modes are designed to provide consistent quality over a range of inks and substrates from different manufacturers. However, generic settings cannot always be the best settings. For example, a graphic on a digital display does not necessarily look good when printed to a black garment because the range of contrast is quite different, and garment printing does not allow equivalent control over highlights and shadows. In such situations, how you choose to adjust queue settings depends upon your experience with customer preferences. Under the queue menu, these wizards will help obtain your desired settings by printing variations of a graphic to determine the optimum queue settings. Each wizard is explained in its own video, links in the description. For set maximum white ink, the best amount of white underbase varies between garment manufacturers, so print test charts to determine the correct setting. For setup black removal, remove the optimum amount of black from images to minimize black ink costs. For setup how much white to use under black, determine the optimum amount of white ink applied under black slash shadow areas. For set white choke, a choke prevents the white underbase from peeking along the edges of the car pass. For setup car boost, optimize the amount of car ink to obtain vibrant colors. For setup photo merge, determine the optimum blending of rendering intents for printing jobs that combine graphics and photographic elements. Most wizards provide three choices when saving results. Modify the current queue, but not its print mode. Modify the print mode of the current queue. Create an entirely new print mode, which can be assigned to queues and/or selected jobs as required.